Algarve International Circuit in Portugal, home of the 12th Grand Prix of the 2020 season, puts the braking system under medium mechanical and thermal stress. The hardest braking point is before corner 5. The initial speed is 318 km/h. The driver applies a maximum pedal load of 135 kg on the pedal, thus generating a braking power of 2,468 kilowatts, travelling 122 metres in 2.72 seconds. Final speed is 84 kph, maximum deceleration 5.1 g.